Well, I don't wait around. So yeah, hello everyone. It is Ghost Name, and I'm back with more Arkham, well, Arkham series, which this time it's Arkham Knight. Jesus Christ, I love it. I gotta say, I do love when the companies just change their own little logo to fit the whole ambiance. It's a small detail, but I kinda. It's something I usually like. Jesus Christ, so ominous! I mean, be fair, Batman is all about, should we say, causing fear on the hearts of criminals? So I guess in a way this fits. Anyway, about this, I guess I'm gonna start a new one. Or no, just let me delete this because I don't have much in it. And not for once, in this one, with the Arkham series, I'm gonna go for easy. Why? Because believe it or not, this game is quite hard. So yeah, I'm gonna go for easy. And well, before starting the whole story with Batman, I'm gonna go and take care of other stuff, mainly the DLC. Why? Because I wanna do this whole thing in with story. But then again, there is some spoilers in some of the stories, so what should I do? You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it the story. Mainly because I don't wanna spoil the guys who don't know about this game, although I'm pretty sure many of them know. But just in case, I'll do the story, and then much later, we'll do the whole DLC. That? Wow, look at that details. That is amazing. Wait, is this
so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me.
Oh, that's
I've
right.
got you
That's
under
right.
my skin.
Yeah, last
I'd
game,
sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of
Joker died.
having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my
Oh,
ear.
God.
Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to
So, wondering what's happening
reality.
here? Waiting for something? A jump
When
scare or
it's
something?
time that I do, just the thought of you.
Well, let me just tell you
Before
this.
I begin,
We
as I
are the ones who are
fall
gonna have to burn
under
him.
my skin.
See? Press the button. And let the game start. What? Were you guys expecting a jump scare? God. Yeah.
This is how it happened. This
What happened to my
is how the
legends? I
Batman
mean,
died.
what happened to my subtitles? The hell?
9 months ago, Joker
Yeah, I'm
was
gonna have to
creepy.
fix that
I
because
pressed
I
the
was sure
button
I
and
had the
burnt the evil
subtitles on.
bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come.
I
Our
can
natural
barely hear
fell.
it.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just
Seriously,
waiting
it
for
kind of
someone to pull the
sucks.
trigger.
I'm not sure because of how I have my settings on Elgato, but if I have my my TV too loud, We'll start reading Echo yet. Well, nobody likes that. Wait, what? I thought I was playing as Batman, not a random cop. Oh, is that you, Amber? Is my wish finally came true? Is Amber Heard working on a cafe? Wait, no.
So,
no, you're not Amber.
Sure.
Fuck.
Okay, chicken. One of these days. No dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles, with a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Speaking of which, I did hear that she apparently no longer in the Aquaman movie. Hopefully, she'll never be there. If that is how it is, then what?
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here.
Ah, unbelievable. Well, duty calls, even during lunch. And sleep. You know, this is also a problem, smoking. Of course, now we have places to smoke, but I kind of wish they adapted that thing from Japan. You know, where in the middle of the streets they have wall. What the fuck? Why is there a zombie in the cafe? Wait. Wait a minute, this is... Oh. It's... Scarecrow. No, do not shoot. Do not shoot. These are people. I know you're scared, dude, but... No, I won't. I will not shoot. I will not shoot because these guys are people. They are not... Though I don't think it makes any difference. Ugh. Yeah.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow,
oh boy,
my child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
What the fuck happened to your face? Dude! Calm down! One at a time!
Next bus.
Jesus! People! Calm down!
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people.
Serious, guys. If Momo is a panic, remember, stay calm.
Today?
That's the only way to be able to get the hell out of the bad situation all you got. What? Oh no.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
God damn it.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals.
And you know what this reminds me of? That time when those people took over that one place in America. Fuck, I don't remember exactly the name of it, but I do know it was they end up calling the place Chad? Chaz?
It took just
well, whatever it was, it was a disaster. They took over the police station. They caused multiple damage.
Gotham's relying
woman
on
got
the man to save us all.
Fiddle with. But unlike them, we have Batman. And Batman will not let that happen. Looking so cool. Oh, look at us. We still... the water falling. Oh my, I swear I'm drooling. Delicious. Absolutely delicious. With those details, everything. Oh god, I feel my whole body losing it. Oh, that's so good.
So good.
Oh, I mean, look at those little reflection of the cape. And I could just fly around with no worries. Sup? I am here, Gordon. Okay.
Sorry, I've gotta go.
Talking to with safe, with her.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago.
To turn on the sentinels again.
Got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
I'm sorry, I just can't. The only lead we've had. I can go over the whole details. I mean everything.
With the evacuation. I
love it.
The manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't. That's amazing.
I'm sorry, I know they were talking about the whole situation.
It's going to be a long night.
Scarecrow and everything, and I'm here just moaning about the whole details. But I'm pretty sure you guys cannot blame me. Look at this.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Alright, perfect. Now, let me fix this. Because I swear I knew I had the subtitles on, but I guess not. Speed of one thing I missed. My bad. Alright, here we go. Oh, this feels so good as always. But yeah, we're gonna have to go and try to fix this. But first, we need to take care of all the inmates all around here. Sup, boys? What the fuck are you doing? Bitch! Yeah, one of them run away. Damn it. Whatever. Ow. Fuck you. Ha! I smuck in the booty. Boom. Done.
Here.
You're safe.
I'm here.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Uh-oh. Jesus Christ, it took a sweet time.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
We're done for, aren't we?
Oh, here he comes! Oh. It's good.
Oracle.
Jesus Christ.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
That looks so cool! Yes. Game, are you doing this on purpose? Are you trying to make me come? Because I will come. And I will love it. Yes, I'm okay, forget. Suspended. Wait, never mind. Sorry. Sorry, YouTube. I don't really mean it. I'm just. It's bad, okay? And I love it, all the details. Alright, please. After. Out of my way. Whoop. Yeah, they're fine. No worries. Oh shit.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Ow. Ow. Well, fuck you.
We need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, okay.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
My bad. Oh god. You're glitching through the door. My bad, I am.
If you lay a finger on me, they'll kill you!
Sorry, let me just move these out of the way. There you go. Better, right? Oh, I can see this better. My bad. Also, you're on top of that. Closing to another place. Alright, here we go. Jesus Christ, the ground just keeps spinning. What the fuck is that?
Where is it?
Were you going to drill me?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman. Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Jesus Christ, Batman. Oh, that hurt. Even me.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Guess we'll see. Jesus Christ, I'll be knocked out as well. Alright. Let's go for it.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse. Oops. On the top floor.
I meant to do that.
Oh man, it's him. Don't worry, he ain't catching us.
I'm really not experienced with this anymore. Till we get the order to gas her. I remember I was, but not anymore.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to
How do I change to...
I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just
Sure, I'll take that. Come on, that's it. Crap.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
There you go.
Something tells me done. This wasn't part of the plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman?
God.
I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
What? Oh, thank God.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Sup?
What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, same old.
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together
we could
take you out. And Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Is that so? God damn it! Not you in your virtual tentacles.
Will he ever learn?
That's exactly what I want to know. Will you ever learn, bitch? See? Your tentacles have no effect on this man.
You only had to ask.
Dude, what the fuck is going on up there? I keep seeing something floating around. Really? What is that? Tanks?
Go, go, go! We've got the target.
Carting?
Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that
this is lovely.
Is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. It's one tank.
Here he comes!
60mm cannon operational. Fire suppressor engaged.
And just like that, I'm pretty sure I just came.
I've spotted six.
Oh, that felt good.
Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Weren't they supposed to come? Oh, there you go. Not gonna happen, bitch. Oh dear. Are we done? No, I saw more of them. Hey, yo! And not a single hit. What the? What just happened?
We need to leave.
The master understatement as ever.
Hmm.
All right, I need to know where
the. What if we need more?
I'm tracking several transport helicopters.
What if you need more seats?
There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics.
What's next? It's maybe you'll have the bad bus? Something like that? Oops. My bad. Wait, oops, I think I'm wrong way. Am I actually gonna do this? Aren't I supposed to, you know, take her back to the precinct? Well, I guess I'll just start this challenge.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Oh, so this is what we're gonna have to do. Sure, why not? Alright, here we go, stage 2. There you go.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Alright, let's see. Oh god. Oh shit. Not gonna happen, bitch. Oh fuck. Yep. Ah, oh, damn it.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Push it. Yep.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Yeah, did it.
Simulation complete.
It's done.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport.
transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Yeah, now we get to finally take her to the precinct.
This is Commissioner Gordon.
Sorry, Ivy. Batman has his priorities.
Gotham is under attack.
Like, start training and do other kind of stuff instead of, you know, doing the thing. Alright, here we go. I'm away. Ooh, nope, not gonna happen. And done.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
So, can we continue or are we still gonna have some problems here?
I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Oh, wrong way. Here we go. Back on track. Right?
Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my arm in three places. But the way I see it...
Oops! Sorry! Still don't get the hang of this,
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on
of this car, I was gonna say. I don't blame you. I mean, did you see this awesome car? The Bat car.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
You don't want to know. It was my butler, actually.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly.
You want me to break your other arm?
Bother with these meat sacks.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who.
God damn it.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yep. And you're gonna love it here. Enjoy. Wayne Tech. I have no idea why, but I just love that.
We no longer have control of this city.
Oh, they're having a little briefing over there.
And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way. Now you all had your chance to evacuate.
So what am I gonna do? I'm gonna interact with her?
You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
Whatever you say, bitch. What is this? Why are you guys having a... What is this? A wrestling ring? That's what you call it?
Screw you! Damn
so...
We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim.
What's going
What's
on?
The latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
Cash?
All right.
My man. Back in action.
For First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station
15. Oh dear.
We've got their last known
Seriously? Coordinates,
but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one.
Body what the fuck? Up.
We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the tree.
Of course.
Knowing that
Riddler.
He's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching.
Looks like I know exactly what I'm going to do. Sort of. It's a main story. Riddler. Whatever this is. And these guys. I think I'm going to first focus with these guys.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Never seen him up close before.
Because, I mean, sure, we have a lot of other people who require help.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
Is it just me? The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
Who's that?
You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there.
Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray.
But is that the guy from my... Damn it, I don't exactly remember the name. Poor guy. I get a feeling that is him.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing. He's got plans for you, Batman.
Want me to break the
you
other one?
All your friends.
You also have
Tonight's
lovely
the
legs.
Night we finally break
Want me
the
to break
bat.
Them?
I've never seen anything like this, man.
What the fuck?
Even
Did
Gordon
you just slide
worried. Nothing
toward me?
That guy.
It was too quiet for too long. They were planning it, biding their time.
That's all we've been hearing on the news is how great Gotham is. Gotham is cured. Zero crime.
What did we all do? We lapped it up. We should have known better. Gotham's as sick as it ever was.
Don't worry. I'll handle it. Oh, here you are. Glad you're okay.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. As you saw, it turned into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Having fun?
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
I love it. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Keep looking, boys. It is pretty cool.
Actually,
however,
he's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that.
Oh, lovely.
Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
I was gonna say I'm gonna have to stop very soon, but Batman is having a little conversation with Mr. Fox, so. Here we go. That's the guy. But yeah, I was gonna say, I'm over my time limit, so I'm gonna have to stop right here. So yeah, everyone, please like the video, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.